The right thyroid is echonormal and contains a cystic nodule in the central part. It contains internal echoes. It has to be avoided to misinterpret these echoes as microcalcifications. There is another smaller lesion in the isthmus. The vascularization is not specific. The left lobe is intact. Type 1 vascular pattern can be seen. And finally, a US guided puncture is shown. We try to remove the cyst as much as possible in order to lessen the recurrence of it.